What's up, everybody? Brian, BH35 Sports Cards. We are doing the 2018 Topps Chrome Baseball Hobby 24 box, 2-case break number one. Apologize for the confusion with the picture on the listing. Left that in there by accident with the half-case breaks. Tonight, right now, it's the actual break. These are your players. Thank you, everybody. All the spots were paid for. Amazing. Thank you, everybody. So what we're going to do, why is there nothing there? That one, right? Yeah, I guess so. Maybe I deleted it. Yeah. So there's going to be a recap video separate from this video. If you don't want to watch this video, it's going to be very long. And unless you like some bald guy rambling, you're probably best off to only watch the replay. But you're more than welcome to watch the whole thing. You got the top. You got your Explorer. It's so hard to keep track of your guys' usernames on here versus eBay. Oh. Sardust speaks to you. That's a weird first thing to say to somebody, Top Cat. So as soon as this one's done, we'll do the half case break from eBay. Unless Elements Football is already full. If Elements Football is already full, we will do that one, because it was supposed to go before this one, but I had to get my car battery replaced and it's not full. Wow. I didn't know that. Thank you for the knowledge. Is this a good movie or just nah? I shouldn't check it out. Don't Google it at work. All right. There you go. That's everything. Those are your cases. I'm going to leave that one right there while we open the first one. You will get every card of the player you bought. These will not ship out until Monday. Might be kind of a hard sort to meet tomorrow at noon's deadline. I'm really excited about Elements. I've heard really good things. All the cards from this week have already been shipped out. And these will go out on Monday, probably late Monday. It's going to be a lot of shipping this weekend. Is it awesome? I'm excited. I had a feeling it might be pretty good, but I went light and only got three cases, so. You never know with early season football. Especially the stuff that's a little more expensive. Hunter Green's done for this season. Yeah, I saw that. What happened? He's got to have some kind of surgery, right? His awesome meter broke. That happened to me once. I never got it fixed. Happy Friday! Thank God. Well, thank God for everybody that doesn't have to work on the weekend. Yeah. Or if you just like Friday. I'm with you. I don't know how to say your username. So I'm going to go with EPAT. EPAT Myths? Does that make any sense? With or without the recap? I'm going with this entire video length takes 2 hours. What do you think? YouTube's gonna love this upload. So I had to set that new lizard free today. It didn't look so good. Like, this thing is for sure gonna die. $145? Man, you really think I can move fast, huh? All right, that didn't work out well. Just a couple packs of cards. All upside down. Good one's gonna be in here. Some good ones coming. Yeah. Yeah. It's a rough break to start first with. But it would have been much better to go with a daybreak on this one. What has he done tonight? Two homers. Nice. Who are they playing? 3-for-4, two homers, three RBIs, and a stolen base. Nice. Ohtani with the wheels, huh? They're in Cleveland. Oh man, Topps totally got him going to the National then, don't they? What a perfect time for that game, huh? Gosh, they must love it. I hope Topps had the wherewithal to make sure that they were doing baseball card giveaways at the stadium during this game. What do you guys think? We gonna hit an Ohtani auto out of all this? How many oranges do we get? Auto, non-auto combined. Two Ohtani autos, one insert, and three base. It's obscure. What's up, janitor? Everybody paid. Everybody. I'm the luckiest eBayer ever. $233 spots paid in less than 24 hours.
Yes, everything ships to the player that you bought. I'm pretty sure that everyone will at least get one card. An unspeakable amount. Six oranges. First time I've seen that. Front card facing backwards. Hello, Breezers. How are you? Happy Friday. Oh, yeah? What game did you go to? The Twins? Not the funniest thing ever. Did you drive to the game? If I were you, I would have had like 15 fruity cider beers. I don't like those, but you do. Does anybody know a printer? Are any of you guys a printer? Like a pressman? We had these oversized dummy cards come out of Certified the other night. Just a little bit bigger than the actual cards. Normally they're the same exact size. I love them. I want to get a bunch made. fruity sour beer is your jam. First word says it all. Enjoy, brother. Enjoy. All the new people, welcome to the room. Sorry for the late start. I had to get my car battery replaced. Finally. Up and running. Stranded at Walgreens twice this week. Kind of weird. Hello, Eric. How are you on this fine evening? Did you unlock those front doors yet? Two weeks away? Yes, dude, I do. The logo looks great. It's simple, it's classic, it's to the point. People know where they're going. If you can't beat them, join them. I had a mega mix in the fridge. I don't know if you guys have ever had those. They're really good. And they're totally rad. They look like this. Yeah, you probably haven't had it. I think it's local. Yeah, Miami Vice, sir. Come get one. Damn, man. What you waiting for? It's not that hot. Yet. You don't know my life. Tell me about your work. Where are you going, Bean Machine? Disney? When are you going? I'm going next weekend. Something called Volcano Bay. Whatever that is. Sounds awesome, though. I was like, hey, think you could take some time off next weekend and we can go to Volcano Bay? It's like, yes! That sounds great! 20 minutes later, hey, what's Volcano Bay? I have no idea, but it sounds pretty sweet. I asked her 4 hours ago, still waiting for an answer. Who wouldn't want to drive away from the beach ocean to the middle of the state to go to a water park with their young children in the middle of August? That'd be cool, spring training. I don't know if there's any around here. We might have to go over to like Sarasota or something. Yes, the slides. You know what that means? Is I'm going to have to walk up and down those stairs all damn day long. Wow. Blisters. All up on my back, my thighs. You go down one of those slides as an adult? Pretty sure they didn't make them for adults. Well, we were just at, when we were in Chicago, we went to the town swimming pool, and they've got like a little kiddie pool with kiddie area, water stuff all set up, and then the main pool's got like five large slides. So that's what I spent my entire afternoon doing. Walking up the stairs, going down the slide. It's like I was a kid. Kind of cool. Feet hurt. I don't know, man. Some of those slides are big. They look scary. I don't know about all that. My kids are daredevils. There's a redemption right there. Let's look at some cards. Is it Cobster? All right. I'm not going to spend much time showing the base, so we're going to zip past it. You'll get all your cards. Again, there'll be a recap of the notable cards at the end of the break. Devers. Green Chris Davis. Altuve Variation. That was fast. Otani. First auto is Felix George. Edger Hold had that spot. Jake Lamb. Ian Happ. Suber. The email you sent me today. Those binders look awesome. I'm sure that some people would want those. Victor Arano. Oh my goodness, didn't he? Well, we did a Valiant. He still came out ahead by far, but we did a Valiant half case break after, or at the end of the night last night. And he got shut out. Mike Trout, Prism. Skingery, Refractor. For the Skingery spot. Nick Williams. Abreu. Hoskins rookie. Ooh. Green Wave Ohtani. Who got Ohtani? I think it was Jeremy. Kiri Mela. Alex Wood Refractor. Abreu. Prism. Ohtani. Miguel Andujar Refractor. Blue Max Fried. Richard Urena, Blue Auto. It's nice looking. I don't know, but he's got two homers tonight, and he's 3 for 4. And they're in Cleveland, which is where the National is. So I'm sure there's going to be a significant bump in his prices this weekend. You know what else should feed the habit? Is you making and selling those boxes for people. Because they are sweet, brother. Or box binders. Whatever you want to call them. Shohei. That might be the best centered 83 card we've pulled yet. Top to bottom, but still. They've all been pretty brutal. Left to right. Trout Refractor. Daniel Murphy, reverse negative. Dahapa. Miguel Andujar. Miguel Andujar, auto. Acuna Refractor. Correa, Judge, Ohtani, What's the biggest card you guys have hit this year out of Topps Chrome Baseball? Yeah, dude. You want to make like a White Sox Frank Thomas one or something? An Ohio State one? I'm in all day. You know, how many do you have? Is it just the one that you made so far? Marwin Gonzalez Gold. Rowdy Reed. Rowdy Reed. Here we go. Blue Wave Refractor. J.P. Crawford. Nice. Oh, ha, ha, ha. Penn State's never been in trouble, huh? You can bust my balls. It's fine. We've been through these things before with our coaches and players. They get fired. We rebuild in 2 years and are back being dominant. Let's see here. Mark, can I show them off? I've got the thing right here. There's one. The outside version. Bo Sox General would like that one. And there's the second. They're pretty cool, if you ask me. It's a nice take. Usually you see people making like boxes and stuff to hold graded cards and big old, I don't even know what you would call them. But this is the first thing I've seen like this, like a binder, custom binder to this extent. Richard Urena, reverse negative, Justin Bour prism refractor. Max Fried, Dominic Smith, that looks like a variation. Alex Reyes, Gold Wave. We have not hit an Ohtani auto yet. We're only through like, I don't know, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 4 boxes. Lucas Sims, Braves, Aaron Judge refractor. Everybody that bought into that filler, I sent you a code for 30% off the remaining teams in elements. Brevik Valera. Rip and flip. What's up, brother? Sorry, I don't normally talk like that. I sat down wrong. Adrian Beltre? Oh, man. Do you have him in this break? I'm going to find you one. Odds are against us, but I've got a lot of chances here. Luis Castillo, Blue Wave. Steve Pierce. Yeah, I heard some dude had four homers tonight. I kind of just went right past it because I didn't recognize the name. Ranger fan, let's do it.
What the hell are you doing, buddy?
Hold on, guys. Sorry. Trade-offs of working at home. Little kids creeping up on you at the late hours of the night. Dylan Peters refractor auto. Usually I can hear them coming, but sometimes they're just, they appear there. It scares you. Richard Urena. Another one. Yeah, ninjas, dude. And they look all funky and messed up because of their hair. They've been sleeping. Ryan Braun, purple. Who cares? Ryan Braun's a boner. Even Brewers fans don't like Ryan Braun. Bet the Ryan Braun guy likes Ryan Braun. You don't love the dude. We gonna hit anything? Ozzy Albies refractor. Shohei. Harper refractor. Kirsch. Why doesn't Clayton Kershaw cost like $9 million for his cards? The best pitcher of our era. By far. Correa refractor. Purple Willie Adams. The best sleeper prospect. Right there, Willie Adams. Boom. Good job. Willie Adams spot. He is good. You want some Rip and Flip? I've got a bunch of them on my eBay. Mike Trout. Parker Bidwell. I had sold like 10 base autos for $50 when he first got called up. Parker Bidwell. A bunch of slabs too. He's come down a bit. Down to normal levels. Trey Turner, purple. J.P. Crawford. Simmons. Jen Hosang, reverse negative. Oh, man. Elements is next if you guys fill it during this break. If you don't, then it's going to be the eBay half case break. There's only 3 spots left. It's really not that hard. The Browns, the Bucks, and the Washington Football Club. And the only reason why I would put it before the half case chrome is because there's going to be a full case of jumbo at the end of the night, and elements will be much, much quicker than chrome. So, sorry, half case guys. Ooh, that could be good. A white one. The last white one we hit was awesome. Rookie auto of. Is it a. Glaber! Nice. We're getting some boss redemptions. Bringing that back. That and rad. It's coming. Mike Trout. Zach Granite. Ronald Herrera. I think that's just a great autograph. That guy should autograph cards for other players that suck at it. Like Jamon Moore of the Packers. Worst autograph since Vernance Morency. Chris Davis, purple. Ooh, that's green. Dom Portley Smith. Cards are so fun. That's the 99. It can be heartbreaking, but. George Springer. To 75. Hey. Bo Sox. Shh. Killing me here. I think it's still a thrill, even while you're getting your balls broken. If you have faith till the very end. I could keep going, but I'll sound like a motivational speaker. Superstar Sensations on card auto, Luis Severino. It's a 70. 30 out of 70. Craig Kimbrell. I thought that was gold. Bryce Hoskins Prism. Think so. Not yet. Matt Carpenter Orange. Who's counting oranges? First one. Austin Hayes. Thiago Vieira, Refractor Auto. Billy Hamilton Blue. That O really pops in this one. Tony Scribner. It's a redemption, bruh. Bruh. Devers, it's a redemption. Still want it? Cut to a nice one. Acuna. Correa. Harrison Bader. Hoskins. Mm-hmm. Rhys Hoskins, on card auto. 50 out of 99. It is pretty cool, I think. I like this break so far. Purple Marcus Stroman. Brian Anderson. S. Kruver picking up the Bears and Elements. The Bucks going to Brandon. We should have one or two left. Ohtani. Judge. J.D. Davis. Astros. You haven't had one parallel, Ohtani, of, what's his name? Who was it? Andrews? Beltre. You haven't had one parallel of this? In how many cases? Those are both variations, I think. That's weird. I think I had the Rangers the other night in a break. Francisco Lindor, Green Wave. Those are so dark. To 99. Orange refractor parallel of Willie Adams. Nice. Who got Willie? Willie is BAP Z. Nice. Congratulations. We are through one. Did I keep who?
Oh, Adams? No, I don't keep eBay stuff. A lot of people on eBay don't know me, man. I don't need any problems like that. I think some shitty shit's going on. Not worth it. Not happening. I thought I might have had one of those, parallels of your guy, Beltre. I guess I don't. I just took a gander. Nothing there. Case two. B machine. Are you keeping track of time? Doing my best to go as fast as I can without going obnoxiously fast. How many are left in elements? ¿1990, Bowman? Sorting 90 Bowman. Bowman's not that old. Is it? Well, this kind. Wait. 1990 Bowman?
Oh, yeah. I'm wrong. I'm sorry.
Way wrong.
So you just had a bunch of 90 Bowman? That would have been fun to rip. Three or four times a year, I'll buy some, a bunch of old junk wax just to open and have some fun with. Baseball card exchange. That's where you want to get your junk wax from. Or any super old boxes. Baseball card exchange. Oh, do you? Nice. They've got a card shop. I've never been there. I've just seen it on the internet. Only like 200 packs left. Thought you had the W, huh? Boom! Browns are gone in elements. Yeah, yeah. They just sold. Nick picked them up. I think. Washington, it's a good team. Darius Geis, it's gonna set the fantasy football world on fire. 14 touchdowns in his rookie year. He's like a clean version of Lendell White. Maybe a skosh faster. That was a good duo, huh? CJ2K, Lendell White, Chris Johnson, Lendell White. What? It worked pretty good, didn't it? Yes! He lost 35 pounds and in the off season. They're like, what kind of workout routine are you on that's different? What'd you change? He's like, nah, I just stopped drinking tequila. Which is funny because that's the healthiest alcohol you could drink. They're probably putting down like 2 bottles a night. You're not allowed to be a machine. Not tonight. I got to get you back on that not buying cards tip. Said the guy selling cards. I don't think I'm very good at this. Ham Cam got him. Mm. No, I took a significant break from the time that I was 15 to probably 30. Left around 92, came back around 2010, whatever the gap is between there. I think that's pretty similar to most. Adult hobby collectors these days. I hear it a lot. Nice. Happy to be back. Nice. 2017. You guys picked a good time to come back. The rookies are insane these days. Nice, Ranger fan.
What are you, like Princess Leia or something? Yeah, I have. She doesn't just wear her hair in weird buns on the side of her head. Maybe you should try watching them for more than a half an hour. Jeez, non-Star Wars people.
Hey man, there's a lot of effort that went into trying, but just wasn't having it. Yeah, she did play Pokemon Go, I guess. Her bun hairdo didn't go well. That's cool. Yeah. You and Kira are walking down the boardwalk playing Pokemon Go, worrying about fierce falcons coming down and attacking us.
They're like pigeons. And so they're like, ah, they're bats.
Oh, God, what was that thing? I think they just dumped a bunch of booze in it. Really, really cheap food. Yeah, that's what they do when they finish the nice bottles. They just put the cheap stuff in the nice bottle and then leave it there. Do you remember when you said halfway through people start to fall asleep and the chat will die? I think elements might wake some people up before we dive back into Chrome. Seen it at all. Usually as late as people pay. If they're full, we're breaking. I guess. I can't say that I know what one sounds like, Jamie, but I'll take your word for it. Boom! I got you. No comeback from that. Thanks. You know what I named my discount code today for Elements? Witty code. Yeah, I couldn't come up with anything witty, but I still wanted to be witty, so. Thank you. Better than having to, you know, write a check out and go somewhere and give it to them. Or mailing your bills in. Oh, that was always so annoying. Our sorting 1990 Bowman. Are you trying to make a set or what are you doing? Why are you sorting the Bowman that you just found? Hasn't it made it better? Well, different, not better. Card shops are pretty much dead. This is your new card shop. eBay's the singles portion of it. Call Facebook the card show of it. eBay is also your new Beckett. Panini bought everybody. Leaf isn't Leaf, and Topps is still around. Yeah, you're right, Jamie. There's still a couple. Parker Bidwell. I've had a couple autos of him. Tommy Pham. Adam Jones Pulsar. Brevik Valera. Kleber. Otani. Trout. Robles. Orange, Byron Buxton. 20 minutes? Not going to happen. Nope, not happening. I think we'll be closer to my 2-hour prediction. If you don't count the recap. What's yours, Buxton? You won something? What? It is yours. You're right. Good job. Woohoo! Breezer's got one. Brian Anderson. I would like it a lot if we could get some better autographs than this. There's a Beltre refractor. Oh, someone took them? I didn't hear. Nice. Thank you. Abdul Herrera, reverse negative. Ahmed Rosario. See? I mean, that's not a complex autograph. Why can't checkmark guys do that? These football players. I would say that baseball players have better autographs than football players. What do you guys think? You know what? I like you, poor Richard. I'll send you one, Jamie, if I end up getting one out of all these cases. Out of all the jumbo cases. Ryder Jones. Giants. All of the hobbies are on eBay. We haven't had any color in a while since the orange. Do you feel it? Something big's coming. I feel it. Byron Buxton Blue. AJ Minter. Building the rainbow, one break. If you got a red, I'd say go for it. Otani, ooh, Reyes Maranta, Gold Wave. $21 out of $50. Who had Reyes? Andrew H. Chance Cisco. Thong Green variation. Jordan Luplow. The Reyes, it is. It's really nice. The sideways autographs, horizontals, they turned out really nice.
Yeah, Mike's. It's a good one in Colorado. You've got a real good one in Texas, Sports Card Plus. Got a couple in Las Vegas, Legacy and Espe. There's a bunch of shops under one guy in the Chicagoland area. It's about all I know of. Evan Longoria Purple. RBI Crew's got a nice one.
in like St. Louis or something, I think. Anthony Santander. Blue. A bowl of Golden Grahams. Sports Card Plus. That's the one in Texas I was talking about. Yeah, he looks kind of thick. MC has his own shop? I didn't know that. I thought he just had like his I Hate eBay website and his social media. Dude's got some banger cards, man. Lucas Sims? I don't know. He'd have to look it up. I want to say San Antonio, but that might not be right. Otani. Green Wave Acuna. 89 out of 99. Otani. I could be wrong. I don't know. Refractor Otani. Nice. Altuve, reverse negative. Anthony Banda, refractor auto. The only one I saw that wasn't base was a refractor. Rookie auto of Francisco Meja. Mejia. I don't understand, Jamie. You're doing an awfully good job of holding your tongue. Why don't you text it to me? No, we haven't had any Nick Williams yet, surprisingly. Okay. Greendale's Kuchel. Devers refractor.
Ohtani. Ohtani. It seems like the Ohtani autos or the Ohtani inserts show up more than the other inserts. Maybe I'm crazy. Andrew Stevenson refractor auto. Oh, did I miss something? Yeah, I think I missed something in the chat. I don't know what you're talking about, Jamie. Anthony Santander. Ohtani. Felix George. Blue. Eric Thames. Purple. Yeah, he had a walk-off tonight, right? A non-dinger walk-off. Oh, it was a homer. I thought you said it was like a single or something. Tyler Mayle. Jose Ramirez, Gold Wave. $16 out of $50. Bregman. You're due to receive a
A rookie autograph purple refractor parallel of Willie Adams. Good Lord, Willie. Attack of Willie. They freed him. They freed Willie. Boom. Nailed it. Yeah. I got you. Great minds. Mike Trout, purple. See, I have the advantage. I didn't have to type it out. Rice Hoskins. Trout. Andrew McCutchen, Blue Wave. Tell me about it. Kiri Mela. Dude, what the chunk. What'd you guys think about Suber's boxes? His box binders. Yeah. Michael Conforto, purple. That's a cool picture. Blue Wave. Ho! Boom! JT Sports. Little Shohei, Blue Wave, damn sucker.
Ohtani Blue Wave Auto. Boom. JT Sports. You know, I haven't even looked at what his autos are going for. And Topps Chrome. Or his base. Ooh, that's a good one. Is that orange? Sure is. /25. Chris Bryant. Purple went for $660. Purple auto, yeah. Roddy Reed. Lucas Sims gold. Straight gold. No wave. 25 out of 50. Aaron Judge. Variation. Very nice. Look at that. They got him signed in a Ginter card. You see that? Ah, that's cool. Willie Calhoun blue. Chris Bryant refractor. Kyle Farmer refractor auto. All right, last two boxes. Max Fried. Ozuna reverse negative. Adrian Sanchez, look at that autograph. $1 million. Francisco Mejia. Blue Wave.
Kingery, Prism. Chris Stratton. We got one more big dog left. Acuna, Rice. Jin Ho Sang, Red Wave. 4 out of 5. Nice. Jacob Barnes. First case was better than the second, maybe. Schwarber, reverse negative. And that is it.